You want to know the number one reason people don't heal, actually? Right here. They don't create the time and the space that they need to heal. Mm-hmm. That's it. The body is self-regulating, self-adapting, and self-healing. So then if you say, then why don't I? It's because you haven't created the proper time and space to do it. Give me the problem. I guarantee you that through imagination, we could be able to figure out the right time, space, and environment that you need to heal. I'm a chiropractor. I've been a chiropractor. This is my 11th year in chiropractic right now. Why is it that when people come back from vacation, almost all their shit got better? I was in Mexico for 10 days and fuck, man, I didn't have a hip pain. They took time and the space they fucking needed. Mm-hmm. When we heal, we reorganize. Mm-hmm. So one of the ways my mentor will communicate that, it's like almost like an upgrade to the RAM of a computer, right? It has more capacity now for processing.